Diabetes? You're on it. Staying active and eating right? Yeah, on it there too. You may think you're doing all you can to manage type 2 diabetes and heart disease. But could your medication do more to lower your heart rate? Chardonnay can reduce the risk of cardiovascular death for adults who also have known heart disease, so it can help save your life from a heart attack or stroke. Chardonnay's lower A1C.
Chardonnay's can have serious side effects, including dehydration, shared or reduced urinary tract infections, and sudden kidney problems. Ketoacidosis is a serious side effect that may be fatal. Aware of a life-threatening bacterial infection and a spirit of perineum occurred. Stop taking Chardonnay to see your doctor right away if you have symptoms of this bacterial infection, ketoacidosis, or an allergic reaction, and don't take it if you're on dialysis or have severe kidney problems. Taking Chardonnay's with a sulfonylurea or insulin may cause low blood sugar.
Lower A1C and lower risk of a fatal heart attack.
You go to work.
The dwarves are never meant to be shown.